Y'all, I almost forgot to show y'all, but they already not smashed. Nowhere place still look decent. I fried chicken and fries for them. Ketchup and ranch. Mimi will eat this ranch. Then they'll eat her chicken and her fries. So that's good. This is dinner. Now that they are eating, mommy is gonna go walk. Yeah. Table look a mess. But anyway, I'm gonna go walk, and then when I come back, y'all gonna get y'all the bath. Well, when I come back, y'all gonna get y'all a shower. Close your mouth. And while I'm walking, y'all can watch TV. Yeah, talk to y'all in a minute. Y'all, your girl of the peace came in. Ooh, ah, do not play with her. Not ooh, ah. Y'all know I'm excited. I don't even know what to say. Y'all, this one got the, it's all one piece, but this one got the connecting things. I thought I was on one, but I got it on two, and I'm comfortable. So, yeah, like, not comfortable, it's tight because I'm sucking in, and y'all, I wrap myself with the saran stuff, so I got that going on, and I got on number two, and then the zip up part, y'all, this how it go. Whew. I was gonna show y'all me wrapping myself, but I be sleep naked, so I can't show y'all all of that. But y'all, let's see if I'm gonna be able to zip it. Okay, let me suck in one good time. Yeah, don't play with your girl, don't play, even though I can't move. Don't play with your girl. Y'all see, this is the part I'm trying to get to go in because it's being real stubborn. But as you can see, and I slick can wear this up under my clothes. I slick can. But the fact that I walk a lot and I sweat in it, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to wear it up under my clothes. I'm just going to walk in it and sweat in it and work out in it. But I love this one. Like I said, it's like the 2-in-1 for what I've been wearing. I was wearing like my little sweat vest and this thing, but it's loose now. So it's up, y'all. It's up. See, this is how I would look in my clothes if I would choose to wear it in my clothes. It's gonna smooth out these back rows, y'all can see. It got me real snug and tight. Yes, looking right. Anyways. Your girl got on her good gear. Oh, y'all, I know this finna sweat me because I'm already breathing hard. And I'm barely in it. I might go run a little bit. Yeah, I think I'm finna do. I've been doing 2 or 3 miles here lately because I've been coming in doing my squats and abs challenge. But yeah. So, I'll see y'all in a minute because community is calling me 9 for no reason. I took the lead and let everyone follow. They know I'm running it right to the bank. They want me to ease up. I didn't need women, need bleeding. I'm sorry, I told them I can't. Heard you were red, so you know what's gonna happen. Whenever we catch you, I run with them straight. People, all the moves I've been making, by the time I get 40, I gotta be one of them greats. Watch how I move with this paper. I know if I stoop up one time, they gon' try to come take it. Really, is he getting these niggas be faking? I don't want they vibes, so they hand ain't shaking. She on that 42 straight with no chasing. I'm trying to get out of here and go taste it. Yeah, my diamonds be DVs. They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I done paid out my dues. No instruction, ain't talking about literally. I be walking on beats, is you hearing me? I just pray that my kids be a big of me. They can't get rid of me. My diamonds be DVs. They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I done paid out my dues. No instruction, ain't talking about literally. I be walking on beats, is you hearing me? Yo. Took my gear off. Now it's time to get these sit-ups in, baby. Woo! Mama gonna show y'all a little bit. Y'all ain't finna shame me. Woo! Lord! I ain't gonna lie, I procrastinate every time I get ready to do them. I'm supposed to do 75. Yeah, I know I'm not doing them straight. I'm gonna do 3 sets of 25. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh my goodness, if I could ever start. Yeah, my finger is so, it hurts so bad. I don't know what I did to it. Whew. Let's get it. And I came a long way though. These my reels. I'm gonna be like that.
My ponytail key hit my bed, so I gotta reposition. Y'all, I know y'all tired of seeing me in the mirror, especially seeing us look a mess, but guess what? This is what it's gonna be. Yeah, y'all, it is Thursday. You think I'm trying to? I'm not. Ooh, not up close. It is Thursday afternoon. We sitting here. One of my heads was a no-show, so we sitting here waiting on the girl. She's talking about ill, but she'll be kissing me everywhere. My arm, my leg, everything. We sitting here waiting till it's time to go get the girls out of school. And then I got two more heads to do, y'all. So this is what our Thursday's looking like. A week, next week, we'll be on the beach in some sand or something. I can't wait. Thank you. See, she'll start kissing on me everywhere, so she need to stop. Anyways, guess what we got going on, y'all? We're just chilling. Y'all, I'm finna take my hair down. I just want to let y'all know. So, what I need to do next. Y'all gonna learn me soon enough to know I don't like braids. I don't keep braids up. I don't do none of that. But y'all know I was bald headed. And I had to do this quick. I just used some scrap hair and threw these in. But then I had their time and now it's time to go. Later. And tell them what they need to make sure they do. Make sure you
hit that subscribe button
and hit that bell so you can be notified every time we load a video.
And make sure you hit the ice cream channel.
And make sure you look at the ice cream video. She's my piece. And yes, make sure y'all like and share this video. Tell a friend.
And make sure you hit that bell.
Yeah, make sure you hit that bell. And we will see y'all.
And we see y'all.
In the next video.
We're going to.
So we'll see y'all in the next video.
We'll see y'all in the next video.
Peace.